Hey there.
Raining again. Hear about the job. Seems you've got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast would come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. But then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft. If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Let's talk about my reward.
Just the tiniest bit, dear. But we'll settle soon, I can see that. Haggling's as much an art as lots of other arts. Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things.
See if I can learn what's out there. Slow now, whoa. Dug up the graves. Then the stench of decay attracted wild dogs. But neither ghouls nor dogs steal kegs.
Dug up.
No tools used, though. Dug up with a hoe? Nope. Claw marks right there. Graves been dug up, recently. Smell of cadaverine's old, though. Overripe. Wonder where the stench'll lead me. Whatever filth lives here sure chose an unusual place for its lair. Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient, or just plain clever. Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. A child's. Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark. There she is, right on cue.
Take it easy. You're about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye? So, how is the little tyke?
Child's dead.
Oh, 'tis as I thought.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care. Run, Roach. Go. Giddy up. Slower. Come on.
Thank you. forger. You ought to come by Mulberry Dale, see me forge. I'll have something for you. A gesture of gratitude.
Come on, Roach.